to it.
The correct intros. Sub nerds.
I was counting on you to. Why is my deck upside down?
Okay.
Earthen, two. Combat.
Four attacks. Tap so.
Slip out the back. Doesn't exist.
Okay.
Go ahead.
When does this re-enter?
My untap. Controllers, or owners. No, controllers, the next
Until
untap
your step. Next turn.
Sure.
Okay, I'll watch it.
Combat. Take six.
Four damage. So. Triggers.
Yeah.
Damage.
Yeah, take eight. Eight.
They're going to seven?
Yeah.
Commander moves to. Pass turn. Spaces back in.
Yes. Take the play. Excuse me.
Wait, I just don't remember what it was.
Yeah, here.
Just works too. Tax X, where X is the parent of Mr. Spirits, is fine and life mode. And then you can disturb it and it becomes a enchantment, but it just gets the thing. It just gets the effect on it. Okay. I have a different question I'd like to ask you from this table before we start.
Good luck. Same too.
Would you like to be on the floor?
I would.
Rattle chains, Chaco based.
Three?
Yep. 16.
I agree. Take one.
Wonder. Yep.
Combat.
good?
They're good on the tap.
Yeah, the tap's fine.
Tap shark list.
Passing the turn. Tap shackle base. My turn. This is gonna aid. I'm not gonna win. Shacklecase. Is this still on the stack?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, okay.
Combat. No.
In response, these two will tap the Phantom.
Set a trigger from the shackle base entering.
Swing for two.
Sure. No effects. I'm at 12.
Last turn.
throws in again?
Four.
Are you passing?
No.
Okay, I did.
No, I'll pass too.
Tap the phantom. Shackle race. Okay. Trigger. Mm-hmm. Combat.
Four combat. Wish I don't wonder.
Okay.
Has one trigger on it, right? And one of these is summon trigger.
That's correct. Thank you.
so much counting. It's not even fun.
I turned my brain off in this match.
I mean,
you gotta earn it.
Lay the land.
Resolves. Tap Shackle Guys. Tap Shackle Guys. Untap. Draw.
Play or sorry. Against the game, say it.
Okay. No attacks.
Okay. Your second main?
Yes. Pass turn.
One step.
Okay. Take a damage. Apparition, Exiling Supreme Phantom. Alright. What were you tapping, the Shackle Guys?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Thank you. end of turn. Tap. Shacklegeist. And tap. Set it on top. Draw. Combat. This is all the blades. Okay. Yeah, that resolves. Main deck, interesting. Pay one. 16. Yes. Catilda. This one's named legitimate business person.
It's accurate.
Yeah. And it's a citizen, so it's not a spirit. Two?
Yeah, it has to be the first one and then.
Yeah. Two cards in hand?
Two.
We'll tap the Shacklegeists. Both of them. I guess I'll do them one at a time. So, tap.
Sure.
Tap.
Yep.
My turn?
Yep.
combat. Sorry. Got a 1-1, a 1-1, a 2-1. Taking 6?
Yep.
Down. Okay. Down to 2?
Yep.
3 damage?
Yep.
Well, before damage.
Oh, before damage.
Yeah.
Yeah,
before damage.
On top. Damage.
Okay, go to 2.
Levels.
Sure.
prevent putting the state.
It's just a non-flying spirit off the sky cliff, right?
It's an illusion that does not fly.
Pretty sure.
It will be a 2-2. Yeah. Okay, I will chump Faceless Haven with the legitimate business person.
Yep.
And I'm scheduled to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah.
Got it. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're sure, 1 too many creatures.
May I use the bathroom?
Question directed at me.
There is a default. So you only really should speak if you want to draw.
I always ask just in case.
I'm kind of toying with the idea of like the mana sludge deck can always be a draw. Because I played 18 lands in my deck last night and I flooded.
He's not even lying.
I'm not lying.
I wish he was.
I played 5 games. I think I drew like 8 lands in each of the games that were over on turn 4 or 5.
The format?
Pioneer.
Nice. But not.
I mean, I kept a 1 lander and I drew 5 lands in a row.
Yeah. Land.
Yeah. Cool. Can't do anything. Cool.
I am thrilled to be here.
You said you wish you took the split. I do too.
Soon.
This won't take 40 minutes.
one game.
One game.
I'll tap, see what we're at on that report.
Alright, best of luck.
Good luck.
48.
This is it.
All comes down to this.
This is the one.
I appreciate that you go by while you shuffle.
I mean, I'm pretty good at shuffling, but like,
just because like if you did that game one, round one or something, the implication is that like you look at the cards, but
oh, I always look at it.
Yeah.
I mean, like you don't need to, but like I definitely accidentally like,
yeah,
you know, flipped a card or like misshuffled and a card fell on the table. So if you look away, it just avoids.
Yeah. Although I don't really know why. Would shuffle, to be honest, instead of cutting. Okay, I'll keep this. And put this back.
Alright, ready?
Ready.
Good luck. Go ahead. Yeah, same too.
Okay. Good. Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
respond to that. You made 17, right?
That's correct.
Sure. No fix. No 14. Pass?
Pass.
Oh, no, it's up. Just flush and water.
Cards in hand.
Two.
Shackle guys?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Eastman Shackle. Follow the Shackle guys.
This is going to be an interesting one. It's already interesting.
That's such a generous description. I appreciate it.
I'm nothing if not generous.
Play a Shackle Geist. Trigger the Wander.
I can't do anything about it. Nor would I. Yes. This has one trigger right now?
Yeah.
Which is one.
Should be seven. I don't know if I want to do seven or eight. Or this is six. Six or seven. 18. This is a 12. This is 10. Yeah. I'll hit you for 6. Put you to 12. And I have no fix. All you.
You have no cards on hand?
Nope. Tapped out.
That's funny. Well, I can't tap any of your things. Go to combat.
Tap our options.
Okay. I will swing out before damage. Take one. Down to 11.
Yep.
I will flash in Skyclave Apparition on Witness Protection and hit you for, what is it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and gain 5.
So, 1, 2, 3.
Nope.
4.
You tap this one.
Oh,
1,
three.
2.
1, 2.
3, 4, 5,
5,
6, 7 damage.
Okay, so I got a 7.
And I will gain 5 up to 16.
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead. Shit.
Chip crumbs is way better than cooking crumbs.
We got like a full chip in there. There's too much granularity. And a 2-1. The 2-2s can't block my ground creatures. It's pretty nice. Go to combat. Oh, this doesn't have a witness protection on it. It's excelling a witness protection.
No, no, no.
Okay, yeah. No, I was going to make that mistake, so.
Yeah. Okay, good put it sideways or upside down or something.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
Put so witness protection on your exile. It's not coming back.
That's yeah, true. But it's for keeping track of the mana value.
We'll
look into exile if it dies.
We'll remember.
And figure out what
fair
that,
point.
Why it's there.
Fair point. You have one. Oh no, it's my turn. Sorry.
We're about to go to your comments.
Yes.
I should have to figure out what.
Yep.
You have 2-1s. Just a 2-2. Lock. Here. Just go there. These can't really block anything profitably. So I am going to, before you attack, just tap Gatilda.
Okay.
And then.
How about it? Excuse me. So, 1-1 gets in for sure. Just shackle-based on the ground. It's a 1-1. Come at ya.
Okay. Roll five.
Take one.
Yep. Instruction.
Yes. Take one. Down to 15.
Sure.
Go ahead. Session on Shackle Geist.
Everything.
Oh, sorry, forward. Yeah. Two layers. Okay. It's a 2-2, legitimate businessman on a mission. Move to go to combat. Yeah, that's good.
I'm gonna draw a card.
Sure. You got it.
Alright, damage.
Okay. Everything trades, take one.
Yep. And I get a 1-1.
Yes.
So this is dead.
Finally.
These two are dead.
Yes.
All three of her, including my protection, I have a 1-1.
A 1-1 illusion. Two cards in hand.
Yes, two.
Go ahead. Are you at 6?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I didn't take any damage, right?
You took one from the Catilda. There were three attackers.
Catilda.
There was the two witness protection and the Skyclave apparition.
Oh, I didn't. I haven't picked up my pen, so I must be at 5.
Okay. That makes sense to me, because I attacked you earlier with a witness protection thing. So that was two witness protection.
Yeah.
So
I must be at 5.
Yeah. Sorry. One card in hand?
Yeah, that one.
I bet you have 5. This is currently a 1, 2, 3. That's a 4/4. So, if anything happened, it would be like there, there, there. It's a 3/3. Move to go to combat. Swing out before blocks. Skyclave Phantom.
Take 3, 2, 3, 4.
Yes. I'm up to 19.
Yep. Damage happens. These two trade.
Yes.
This is yours.
Thank you.
This is dead. Your Shackle Geist is dead. My Supreme Phantom is dead.
Yes. And then your Shackle Geist dies because the Lord leaves. So it takes 2.
Yeah.
Pass turn.
Alright. Again.